And over the last 140 odd years, Black Bank have enjoyed an immense amount of support from the Salvation Army. No matter where we go in the world, these kinds of find Salvation Army and become very, very good friends and supportive friends of Black Bank. Eric Ball was a Salvationist, and he wrote many pieces for the Salvation Army bands, but also for secular bands, such as Black Bank. I totaled up 22 major works for secular bands the other day, and this stands out. It's one of the all-time favourites amongst brass band audiences and players alike. Journey to Freedom has a sort of quasi-religious tone. It tells in music the story of a man who was suffering mental anguish. All the things that happened in a man's life, his work, his playing, his loves, his fun, but all the time there's this undercurrent of great trouble in this man's mind. And only in the end, when he gets to heaven's gate, does he find freedom. Please enjoy our phone call, Journey into Freedom.